second ply arms going between the crank and the pivots on the wings. The whole thing is pivoting in these 1/16th aluminum tubes, 1/32nd wire, and all the metal balsa connections are wrapped with thread. So it kind of turns like that. It's got a single bead bearing. Perfect. Double wing. The two arms only go to a single part on the shaft. It's kind of interesting. Propeller shaft. Ha ha.